As you know, Isani, we have the privilege of living in a beautiful country where we have had free, fair, peaceful elections for decades. And so we don't see any issue coming out of this one. But at the same time, of course, the police department has to be ready, has to be in full gear. And we've made sure of that. And so we don't expect any issues because as a peace-loving people, we don't fight over politics and that sort of thing.